you're so hungry, you can't speak but to me. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down. But Daisy Fitzroy says...
people are like this because of Fink?
Another way coming real...
Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
Back it up, Skell! Thief and Beth!
Come on!
What the doctor ordered.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Grab that lockpick. We might need it later.
city. Hogs and sparks in a bottle. Zeus, city envy.
Over there.
Do it.
Done.
Barely making a goddamn dent.
Out of my way!
Here's some cash. Cash.
Thanks.
If we live or die. Everything
I got is done. I don't understand. Why some people are treated like men, and others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like a wounded knee.
Yeah, like a wounded knee.
There's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
That gunsmith like a bug, and these tools for our own. Make no mistake.
Thank you.
Fitzroy. You got a little cunning in you, if nothing else. Dropped a couple grizzly traps around the lines up here. Idea was to bleed one of your couriers until he gave you up. Except, of course, that he was in the tent. Now I got this tiny engine boy eyeballing me. Tried to take his leg off. Damn thing's just lying here between us. I sure wish he'd cry or something.
Obliged.
Mercy belongs to the Lord. My name is true, as my eye is the prophet. Rejoice, for death has no sting.
There you go.
Think you can crack this one open?
Keep a lookout. Done.